So that's the shots he's taking up.
Give me a bucket, Luke. Trash. Give me another bucket. Come on. Come on. Trash. Never mind. I don't want to see him. Send me Kyrie. Trash.
Yeah. Sexton. Put those hands together. Put those hands together. Here we go, everybody. Correction, the foul's on number 23, Laurie Markman. That's his first personal. Colin Sedgwick has three personal fouls at the line for two shots. Kyle.
Enjoy the video, my little vlog at the NBA game. I really enjoyed myself. My family enjoyed it, man. I enjoyed the game. One thing, like, I just wish, like, I ain't gonna lie, Luka, like, he did me bogus, cuz Luka did me bogus game. Like, I wish he played better. He went 0 for 10 at the 3. I'm not gonna call Luka trash, cuz he not trash. He just had a bad game. Everybody got a bad game. But I just wish he played better, though. He could at least gave me 20, cuz. Like, he had, like, I think he had, like, 10, gang. He had, like, 10, but, like, he almost got a triple double, though. Like, he had a bad game. He almost had a triple-double. My bad. He almost had a triple-double. I really wish they wouldn't get a better team. I feel like they were just lollygagging. Like, they wasn't trying for real or whatever. Because they were going to get the Jazz. And, like, the Jazz got some good players, but they don't got no stars. Like, you know what I'm saying? Like, Colin Sexton was hooping. The white dude, Markkanen, something. Whatever his name was. They got, like, 2 7-footers. They was good. But they just not know, like, they going to get Luka, Kyrie. You know what I'm saying? And Kyrie was hooping, but I can tell Kyrie, he wasn't in that scoring bag for real. He was just scoring when he had to. Like, he had him, like, around, like, 20-something points. And I say this because I'm like, all right, watch next game they hoop. Next game, they going against the Timberwolves, gang. The Timberwolves. Kyrie dropped like 30-something. I think Luka still didn't have a good game for real. But he was hitting some clutch shots. So, I don't know, man. I just wish he, you know, had a better game when me and my peoples was watching. But at the end of the day, I enjoyed myself, man. I enjoyed my birthday. I had a lot of fun, cause, like, yeah, and y'all go tune into that video too, bro. 21st birthday vlog, man. Go tune in, man. So I show y'all everything I done did on my birthday. Went out to eat, ATV, ATV riding, cause I gotta do that again. Man. Ain't gonna lie, I want the whole gang. You know what I'm saying? Hop on one of them, and we just go crazy. It's gonna, bro. I gotta get rich, gang. Like, just doing this stuff, I gotta get rich. I wanna buy my own land. I'm gonna have ATVs, dirt bikes, all that. Like, you come to my crib, you gonna have some fun. You ain't no sitting around. Like, the only time you sitting around, you're not even gonna be sitting around, laying down. Going to sleep, you're gonna wake up. You're gonna do some more fun. You know what I'm saying? But, yeah, I enjoyed the game, man. Trying to see, make sure. After the game, we went early, you know what I'm saying? But we left before it ended. I thought they was going to have it. It looked like they was coming back because it was like 100 to 91. So I'm thinking, like, it was like 2-3 minutes or something, like, maybe they'll come back and, you know, force it to overtime or something. I just wanted to see Kyrie continue to score, because when I was leaving, I left when he got done shooting free throws. It's a lot of traffic in Houston, so my peoples were trying to leave before it got crowded. So, yeah. But the game ended when we were walking out. And yeah, at the end of the day, I was still happy and glad that I was able to go. I never watched Kyrie play, never watched Luka. You know what I'm saying? My first time watching the Mavericks play, first time watching the Jazz play. So it was really enjoying. I enjoyed myself. You know what I'm saying? And I got y'all some clips. But that's it for this video. Like I said, like, comment, share. And do the same thing on the last video. And I'm out, man. Peace. I'm like, what you swing? Only way y'all throwing a free feed is if the bitch don't eat me. Serving geeks, they ask me, and they come through flashing bread, I need it. Told the bitch, ain't no feed, lay cross the bed, eat my sleep. Call me back when they leave, but her kid bad as fuck, like, clean. In the field, Derek G, the stick, can't name a hoe, I need it. Yeah.